Okay, so in this episode, we're gonna greet the last two tombs. Alright, and welcome back to another episode of Anthem. Today, we are starting on with the third tomb. I actually have no idea what tomb that is, but it's gonna be one. Let's just take a look at the map. Yeah, okay, got it. Fuck's sake. Okay, and we're off to a good start with the loading screen, which is gonna take about 35 seconds. I hope not. And we're at 20 seconds. And we're at 30 seconds. And we're at 35 seconds. For fuck's sake. We're already at 40 seconds. Are you kidding me? God damn it. And we're almost at a minute. Great, we're over a minute. Why this kind of loading? Thank you.
The Legionnaires answered to Tarsis. It could be, but completing her trials might open all of their tombs at once.
Okay, we got two tombs left. Which one first? This one or that one? That one, I agree. Do we have anybody? Oh, okay, yeah. Follow that guy until we get... Okay, wait, watch that. What's that guy's name again? Forgot. No, Jerome. Okay, what is Jerome? There we go. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Woohoo!
I've got reports of outlaw gangs in this area. Worth a look, don't you think? Hold up, I think... Yeah, the tomb of the Forge Rite is supposed to be nearby, according to Princess Zim, which your friend Faye would really like you to find, if possible.
Hi. Great, this is gonna be fun!
Watch out.
What? Wait, what did he say? Oh, crap, great.
More company, watch yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. Hit the black mine.
One less outlaw to worry about. Good work. Situation is dangerous. We need to clear out this threat.
Yeah, I'm working on it, you know? Come on.
That's it for the outlaws. Well done, matey. I think we've earned some applause for that.
Yeah, I better get some applause. Come on. I just took the mini boss. Well, not really a mini, but miniature, okay? Miniature. Okay, forward. Why am I running when I can fly?
You found the tomb of Artinia the Sharpshooter.
And I'm guessing here's my working room, right? Right. Whoa, who's that laser? I want that. Okay, next. Who's next? Who's next? Come on. Good. Who's next? Don't tell me that is all of them. This was too easy. Okay, we're going with too easy.
You have passed the trial of Legionnaire Artinia Aspirin. Yes. Enter and greet the Guardian.
Enter and greet the Guardian.
That's the third tomb. Just one left. You know, I'll admit, I'm shocked that Princess Zim's info was any good.
Why shocked? I'm more wondering what's gonna be on the last tomb. Because this one was pretty much easy. I don't know why, but I got a bad feeling about it. Oh, great. Everybody responded. No way, they didn't. Yeah, they did. Hello. 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 Next. Hi. More incoming. Wasted my ulti. Okay, back to this too, I guess.
Tomb of Yvenia the Forgewright.
Okay. If this is it, why are the sentinels?
Aspirant, you have passed the trial of Legionnaire Yvenia. Enter and greet the Guardian.
Yeah. I've been greeting way too many different Guardians. Whoa. Well, this looks like a nice temple, actually.
That's the last tomb. A Fae wants a word. Hold on. Licking her in.
Good work. Come back to Fort Tarsis and we'll plan our next step. This is where it gets interesting.
Really? It does? I don't think so. I think this is just a wild goose chase. We are actually beneath Fort Tarsis.
Skulls, this will be trouble. The Freelancer should be around here somewhere.
No!
Too late. I'll get what I can from their link. It's the least we can do.
Do it!
Keep your head up. They're not finished with us yet.
Yeah.
The Arcanist. Skulls must have taken it. We have to get it back.
Hello. Bye.
Hostiles are down the leader.
Finally. Enough damage for today. Let's go back to Fort Taurus, shall we? And see what Faye has for us. She said it's gonna be interesting. I wonder what that means. I just got major stuff. Okay, yes. Oh. Well, come on, a little more. Come on, still nothing, come on, a little more, oh, fine, let's go, find fire, okay, this is gonna be an easy one.
Greeted all the Guardians. What happens now?
I've been sorting through the fragments of Legionnaire Leotrell's writing that Sim gave us. A lot of it is unreadable, and what's left is in a kind of code, typical for the Legion of Dawn. If I'm right, this last location should be the one we're hoping for. I'll back you up this time. We can start whenever you're ready.
Wow.
What are the chances that Matthias will spend his time writing?
Look for the Javelin of General Tarsus. Alright. Okay, so do we have any side missions or anything? We do not. Which is fantastic. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.